Hello, I'm going to play two of my favourite pieces for you today. The first is the Fantasia in G major by Johann Sebastian Bach, full of wonderful virtuoso and technical flourishes, and including a middle section full of some of the most wonderful counterpoint and harmony that Bach ever wrote. Bach's Fantasia in G.
Thank you.
Although he was born in Belgium, César Franck is very much associated with the late 19th century French organ school. He wrote three chorales, which are extended pieces based on tunes he himself wrote, and you'll hear that as a hymn-like melody towards the beginning of the piece. The rest of the piece speaks for itself. There's a wonderful middle section which is peaceful and quiet, and then the piece finishes with a flourish. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.